Go!
Kratos.
Hello, Lunda.
Into something useful? Have you any idea of the
effort? Enough!
Aha! Another fallen piece of Asgard. Something seems a bit different about this one.
Different?
You know, I'm just a funny fear.
My arrow
flew up. Say the word!
No, stop!
Still they come.
On your left! Enemy behind you, Kratos!
How many more can there be?
Alpha!
Find your
mother!
Got him!
Use your arrow.
Clearly the ravens, the children, appreciated it as well.
Is there nothing to be done for them?
I believe we have done something.
Perhaps.
my lady. My, Kratos.
Lunda, we could use you.
Prepare to be very impressed. Change your mind, you know where to find me.
Hang on a minute. Is this a prison?
It would seem so.
Let's continue. Might be something useful inside. This place goes deep. We should head downward.
Ah, yes. I'm sure there's nothing especially dangerous at the bottom of an Asgardian prison.
Einherjar survived Ragnarok. Perhaps some of the inmates did as well.
Let us find out.
There must be a way to reach the lower levels. Just need to find a way down. That apparatus in the center column. Maybe we could use it. Recognize him, Mimir?
I do not, sadly. Of course, the Einherjar disappeared a fair few dwarven rebels during the occupation. I suspect this is one of them.
Agonon!
Careful, brother. Prisoners may not be as grateful for their freedom as one would hope. Oh, well, you're very bloody welcome. That's an elf, but not a particularly high-ranking one. So what did Odin have to gain by imprisoning them?
I'd say information, but why keep them locked up afterward? Why not just kill them?
Enemy, left flank!
Gardener, perhaps? Dreamshade is difficult to keep alive, even under the best conditions, but this... he gave all his strength to keep it alive.
Then it is right. You should have it.
Ugh!
Odin hid something here. We should find a way to the cell on the other side.
Hmm.